It's the people that you have around. To be honest, it's, I feel so comfortable with knowing that I have my two catchers here. The way that everybody treat me here, the pitching code that we have, the way those guys go out there and play the game. You know, I feel that this is the right play to be right now. I think that was the main thing. We just gonna try to put it together as a group, not as a division. We got a lot of things to prove. You know, we have a really young team, but are capable to do a lot of good things out there. You know, hopefully we can put it all together. You know, get to know each other every year, every day, you know, a little bit better. Help each other out. You know, hopefully make it to the playoff and then go from there.